He posted pictures of his ex-girlfriend online.
Revenge porn?
Exactly.